vegetables that we can grow and harvest in a week. Bolo.
Tasty.
Ta-da! Here it is. Do you have space to grow vegetables? No space doesn't matter at all. Yet you can grow the most nutritious greens at your tabletop. And the good thing is, within a week you can harvest and make your favorite dish out of this. Interesting, na? So why do waste further time? Let's start. In India, microgreens are still not a part of our regular cuisines. But in other countries, people use microgreens in their regular diet as salad, soup, sandwiches and banate honge kuch kuch. Mujhe thodi khane pe bulaya hai. Aage badho. I will explain the reasons of growing it at the end of this video. Now, let's take a look of these microgreens before we start. Grown fenugreek, mustard, chia, moong, and I'm going to do the same with wheat seeds. To grow microgreens, you could choose any seeds of your choice. Some popular microgreens are wheatgrass, radish, broccoli, beetroot, sunflower, spinach, red amaranthus, mustard, coriander, and basil. Not only these, but you could also start with whatever seeds are available at your home.
I have grown these microgreens with soil and without soil. Now let's see how to grow this superfood without soil.
For quick germination, let the seeds soak in the water for 3 to 4 hours. You may skip this step, but this method gives 100% success for faster growth. To grow microgreens without soil, you need these types of containers. It is mostly available in our kitchens. Properly clean these containers first. Next, you need some pieces of tissue paper or any cotton wipe that retain moisture. Let's keep these tissue papers in each box. At least 4 or 5 pieces of tissue paper in each box. Sprinkle a few drops of water on these boxes. Now I'll spread all the seeds across the containers. Here I am done. Let's cover all the boxes. By covering the boxes means we are artificially creating an atmosphere where the seeds will get the required heat and moisture for quick sprouting. After 4 days, your seeds should look like this. Once all the seeds are sprouted, remove the lids and sprinkle water on it. Microgreens don't need sunlight. Bright light is enough to grow. Keep all the boxes in a well-lit place where all your greens could get bright light. If you don't have a space for that, a window sill will work too. Keep all your boxes there. Daily sprinkle water on your microgreens. The greens usually bend towards the direction from which they receive light. Rotate all your boxes timely. This task will allow them to grow straight. After 6-7 days, your greens should look like this. When your greens show 2 true leaves, it means they are ready to harvest. Harvest your microgreens before the stems become woody. It is always advisable to harvest microgreens with tender stems with 2 true leaves. At this stage, the nutritional value in your green is high and gradually it lowers once the plant becomes mature and produces more leaves. Whether you eat or not, it is up to you once you grow it, but it looks really beautiful to watch a mass of small green plants in this just a small container.
Now let me give you the reasons for growing microgreens.
Microgreens do not need more space and are easy to grow. Even a 4-year kid could grow it. It is that easy. Nutritional value in microgreens is much higher compared to their mature vegetable plants. In some cases, it is 40 times higher. Within a week or two, you can harvest your greens. Microgreens are popular for strong flavors. That is why most of the chefs across the world recommend and use microgreens on the top of their dish.
What else you need? Give it a try, grow it today and share your experience with me later. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and yes, subscribe to this channel and be with me. After all, we will learn a lot of things together. Don't miss to hit that little bell icon too. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.